In this video, I will show you how to make a device with a few parts, then using a multimeter with the device together to measure milli-ohm resistors. This is a mini digital voltage meter, that is a LM317 with heat sink attached. These are PCB terminals connectors. Those are capacitors, 2μF. A diode type of 1N4007, a 200 ohms of potentiometer. A 22 ohms, 2 watt resistor, and a minute PCB board. All these parts will be soldered on this board. This is the circuits diagram. In fact, this is the constant current circuit of LM317. Here we go, the parts have been soldered on the mini PCB board. These are input terminals for DC 6 volts. Here is a diode type of 1N4007. A mini digital voltage meter. A LM317 with heat sink attached. Two capacitors of 2Fi here. A 200 ohms, 0.5 watt potentiometer, and a 22 ohms, 2 watt resistor are here. These PCB terminals on the right, with alligators connected, are for a milli-ohm resistor to be measured. For convenience to use, whole PCB underneath has been fixed a piece of small board as a base and a sticker on the top of PCB, which it indicates how to get the result of R. That is multimeter measured figure, millivolts, times 10. Before this milli-ohms device can be used, it must be calibrated. Multimeter has been selected in current position with the device for this purpose. Switched power on, input DC 5.8 volts. Multimeter has indicated 90 milliamperes went through the device. By adjusting 200 ohms potentiometer to make the circuit's current reaching 100 milliamperes. Just perfect now. Now I am going to measure this milli-ohms resistor. Multimeter needs to select to DC low voltage range. Yes, it has been selected to DC 2 volts position. It has indicated 0.01V, in other word, 10 millivolts. Then using formula on the sticker, 10 times 10 equal to 100 milliohms. So this resistor is 100 milliohms. Yes, it is 5 watt, 100 milliohms, printed here. Measuring another one. Multimeter indicated 0.004 volts. Then using formula on the sticker, 10 times equal to 0.04 ohms, or in other words, 40 milliohms. Yes, it is 5 watt, 40 milliohms, printed here. Measuring 1 ohm resistor. Multimeter indicated 0.105 volts, then using formula on the sticker, 10 times equal to 1.005 ohm. Yes, measured result is 1 ohm. Measuring this shunt. Multimeter indicated 0.001 volt or 1 millivolt, then using formula on the sticker, 10 times equal to 0.01 ohm, in other word 10 milliohms. So this shunt is 10 milliohms. Measuring this wire. Multimeter indicated 0.002 volts, then using formula from the sticker, 10 times equal to 0.02 ohms, in other words 20 milliohms. So this wire's resistance is 20 milliohms. Now you have known how to measure milli-ohm HMS by using a multimeter. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.